How to apply a cricket bat grip easily. Attach the grip to the vacuum applicator. Insert the grip inside the applicator. Then roll over the end to ensure there's a seam at the top of the grip. It will need to overlap by about 10 mm. Both ends need to be seen. You then need to repeat this process at the other end of the applicator. Again, overlap by about 10 mm. Now you can pump the pump to create a vacuum. You can see here that the core inside the applicator is actually increasing, allowing you to slide the applicator over the bat handle far more easily. Slide the applicator over the handle. Then release the bottom of the grip so it fits at the top of the blade. It should just sit just over the shoulder. Now you release the top part of the grip, it should sit flush with the top of the handle. Remove the applicator. If it does overlap slightly, just give it a tap with the palm of your hand, and this will push it back down flush. And there you have it. Your grip is now attached to your bat. The final process is ensuring your bat grip stays on the handle using electrical tape. Go around the bottom of the grip two or three times and ensure that it touches the top of the blade on the handle. This will stop that grip from sliding off when you're using the bat. There you have it, in less than 3 minutes, you've applied a new grip to your old bat. Far easier to use the grip applicator.